Hey everyone, it's Stellar Steel. Welcome back to another episode of Super Paper Mario. Last time we took down the shadowy evildoer, Shadow. What a better name to make me shake in my boots and nearly lose. And yeah, we also almost lost that fight last time as well, which was not good on my part, because I could have had to redo an entire hour's worth of work. I'm not sure if I might have actually done 2 hours, because I don't know if I even saved between. I don't think I did save between the two expeditions through the flops I put on under trials. But anyways, that's besides the point. I am really glad I made it through there, and I nearly had a heart attack in the process. But anyways, this time we're going to be doing the treasure maps. Oh yeah, and one other thing too, before we do the treasure maps. Once you complete the Flopside Pit of 100 Trials and defeat Shadow, you have an infinite flip meter. So you no longer lose health, which is kind of nice. Man, it's nice to be flipped and not look at that bar drop. It is pretty rewarding. It's going to help us with the treasure maps as well. So I do plan on making this a montage, but I would like to also mention this game, Super Paper Mario, as of recording this today, it'll probably go up at a later date. But I will say happy belated birthday as of today, though. It is April 9th, 2018, and that is the 11th anniversary of this game coming out. Yes, yes, yes. And it basically means that I am old. So when this game came out, I was 7. Yeah, I can't believe it either. Anyways, yeah, I plan on making this a montage. It's going to be a bit strange to edit this. I am trying to do a new editor, but I don't know if it's going to work properly with my current hardware I have. But anyways, besides that, let's go ahead and roll the music.
Thank you.